One of the most horrible things to me during World War II was the Holocaust. Our company liberated the Holocaust from Rommel in Germany. It was the most horrible sight I've ever seen in my life. One little story that was quite interesting that I will tell at this time. When the Germans entered Austria, they took all of the Jewish families and took them off to concentration camps or liberation or concentration or work camp. There was this one family, they took them off and they beat the son, who offered some resistance, beat him severely, left him for dead. He recovered, escaped from Austria, got to the United States, joined the army, then joined the paratroopers, and was later sent over to Europe as a replacement. He wound up in my company just a few days before we liberated the camp, concentration camp at Wolverine. His whole mission in life was to try to find his family and rescue them. And he went around from person to person and asked them, "Did you know my family?" None of them would answer, give him any answer at all. Finally, we found this Catholic priest and asked him, and he looked down and said, "Son, I don't know how to tell you this, but your whole family was put to death a few days ago." Now, if ever you've seen a look of desperation on somebody's face, it was on this young man's face as he slumped to the ground and cried and said, "If only I could have got to this for a few days." I looked at him and I slumped to the ground. I cried with him.
What, Moffatt, what would you say to people that think the Holocaust didn't happen?
They're absolutely weirdos. They're crazy. There's no way that anybody can say that it did not happen. It did happen. I was there. I saw them. I felt them. I touched them. I took them to the hospital and did everything we could to rescue them.
Thank you, Mom.
Okay.